Oh, there it is. Right, there we are. Now, let's fuck about being some pirates and shit.
Loose all! Party like! Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled.
Personal distance, bro.
Blast.
The fuck are you doing that
for? A dozen crates of medicine should not be so
hard.
That ain't my meaning.
It's
Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs.
How'd
you feel?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But they have the best course of us.
Saving
the city, they ain't worth much. They're not men.
Running speed!
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in ground. Power, not politics. If we don't be observed, I see enough money to buy a building. Or it might be, we rule over these kings and emperors like David.
A lot of large talk.
What are you talking about? We're not walking here, boys. That's it. Bring her around!
The royals
at tops! Through the
foremen! Loose all, let's move! Come on, you slugs, man those
ships! They've got us joining in the fray!
I mean,
sure, blow us out of the water!
Grappling hooks away!
Ignore those, board this one! Yeah, almost boarding that one, we can't attack him. You can see how I'm ripping this bitch. Can't touch this. Take that joke back. Sorry. Years before the mast, will ye serve?
Ahoy! All hands to stations!
Let's pause that a second. Get rid of that.
We'll be knocking him up, sir!
Hopefully you're still can hear me.
Maybe
if I've got important to, anything important to say, but...
Loose the mains, Hassel!
It's nice to be heard.
Here it comes!
Ground on every inch of
sail! Find the helm, you will break us
apart! Brace yourself!
Thank you.
Quick! Attack his flank!
Good boys.
Go to the galleon.
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Ade. I do. But this don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
Sorry about the lack of commentary. I was listening to what they were saying.
Reef in, all top!
Reef the main! Clue up, gallop!
All sail! She'll take it!
Loose top!
Brace for impact! Clues up!
Right, so I've got some weapons for fight.
Douse those gallants! Haul! Haul!
Hostile warship closing! Looks like a frigate! Cannons are
fire!
In
fire! Fire! Miss Hilliard! The rocket back on the wind!
We're ready, sir!
Reef the topsails and gallants! Incoming fire! Batten yourselves!
Incoming fire?
Douse the royal! Top!
Ready to fire, sir!
Man the mortar. Fire! One shot.
Fire!
Reloading!
Brace for impact!
Time to help, sir! You will break us apart!
Swim us off the wind!
Don't lie about! Get to your seats and haul!
Get the mains free!
A cannon! Get out of range!
Batten yourself!
Taking damage to him!
Let's go. Where's his gun?
I need help! Bleeding out here!
Yeah, don't mind me, I'm just gonna have to reload.
They got me!
We
now have the materials required to make the ship stronger, sir.
Really?
Fall down and clue up!
Oh, such a corona. Bye. Like a good ram. Chain, no. Chain to pull, fire barrel, no. What we want? It's ammunition. Fuck it, carry guns. No, I should have many reals. Is it rupees? Is it reals? I do not know. I like to think it is rupees. I like to say rupees. And actually, reals, isn't it? Bye. Bye, bye, bye. Where was your friend? Okay, I'll empty me out.
Captain's at the helm.
Loose and catch the wind.
Right, where is this black bearded bastard? The British are coming. I spy with my little eye. Fuck all. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. How did they use these things? Terrible.
Well,
I can't find them, so I'll just give up.
Aloft, lads! Check those
enemy
holes.
Making for us!
I would say the danger has passed.
The danger's never passed. The danger's always in the future.
Call in the stunsail!
Get this fucking ocean out.
Stunsail's in!
Loose all, let's move!
fucking process of elimination it is. Yeah, that's right. Fire! I just realised how much I'm going to do this right there.
I have a
the computer's talking about? Saying my internet's not sufficient.
Get to your stairs! Let's catch the wind!
Fire!
Ready to fire?
Loose all! Loose all! Loose all! Loose to the wind!
All sails loose and stick!
Pull them down the hell, lads!
Alright, let's make this one fast, boys. Onwards. Where's this? Demon's Revenge. That's promising. What are you doing? Queen Anne's Revenge. Lundervar.
Addy, see that?
It's her, Captain. The Queen Anne's Revenge. But she's in a bad way.
No time for a boat. The
crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
Grace! Into hell. We're not going home yet.
Fire! Take a shot! Right there, sir!
Fire!
Take him to the drink.
Four men, all in the topsail!
Fire! Fire!
weakest right there, Kevin!
Fire! Back on the
fire! Ain't no one a shot! Right there, sir!
Raise! Fire!
Damn these eyes!
Cannon ready! It is firing! Raise yourself!
Every last drop of stuff on the wind!
Get it out!
All in this
rest of balls, we're coming to clear!
Here
it comes! Yeah.
Steady
that!
Yo, heave-ho!
Yeah.
here. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I'll do it.
Stirred up a nest of trouble, Fat.
In service, my noble.
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye, galleon nearby. And if we crack these monsters quick, we might catch up to her. With all your book learning, prepare you for a scuffle of this sort, Mr. Bonnet. For certain, there's more to be learned from doing than reading. Remember that.
Let's do cricket first. I'm not my ship, I don't know what to do.
Quarter! But there's no going back now!
behind the cabinet.
Shite. You'll be hanged and sun-dried, just as them there were in Boston.
The king's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middle intake, but the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello! Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.
What should we do?
Loose tops, gallants and royals!
That's what we'll do.